Bullet Club.
Oh, main event! To this epic CPB, the Colossal Tussle! He's held that title since the first Cockade, first man to ever regain that title! And now he's a challenger! Some might say it's a long time coming. One third member of the Force! There he is! Cade motherfucking Skywalker! Who the fuck are those guys? Seriously, you need to get out of my table. And there he is! He's ready, he's prepared! He is Yinsu World Heavyweight Champion! Guy Gardner! Every obstacle put in his way! Finally, the NCAA World Champion. This is his first major title defense and major CPB. One thing you can't take away from Cade Skywalker, however, is he's adept to big match experiences and the major CPBs. This is Guy Gardner's first major title defense and major CPB. Will he choke under pressure? Ladies and gentlemen, here's your challenger from Tatooine! Two-time former NCAA champion, Cade Skywalker! And here is your champion from Baltimore, Maryland, the NCAA World Heavyweight Champion, Guy! Gardner! He hands his championship belt to the referee. Will that be the last time he holds that title? We'll find out. And what may very well be the most... What? No DQ? No DQ? Wait a second. Stop the music. Stop the music. What the hell? Nobody told me this was a no DQ match. All right. Gotta say, strength advantage is probably slightly with... Guy Gardner takes a well-deserved cheap shot. Gotta say, both of these men... I say the brawling advantage has got to be with Guy Gardner. Cade knows how to mix it up. Although he's been adept to fighting dirty more often than not. And one big huge advantage with Cade Skywalker, he's never lost to Guy Gardner in a one-on-one competition. Guy whips Cade into the ropes and Air Skywalker! And Guy Gardner throws Cade into the corner. Is he setting up for a right? No way! S5! One, two, and no! I didn't think he'd put Cade away that early. I did not think this was going to be Brock Lesnar versus Bill Goldberg. Why? Because Cade Skywalker's better than Brock Lesnar. Devastating rest hold. Sunny headlock! Snap nair by Guy Gardner. Kate fights back. Baseball slide! Hurricanrana! Frankensteiner. Whatever the fuck you want to call it. It looks cool. One, two. This is way too early in this match. Way too early in this match. No way. Fearbomb! Rest of the lock place. One, two, and no! One might say this might be bad strategy on Guy Gardner's part, coming out with the big bombs right off the bat. I think the longer this match goes, it's going to favor Cade Skywalker. The reason I just say that, oh! Cade Skywalker kicks up. Clothesline! Sweet Cade music, I guess. And he measures him up. Oh, boot to the head. And he whips him into the corner. And what's he have in store? Whoa! I don't even know what to call that, but it looked cool. Oh no! Is he? I was gonna say, it's a little too early in this match for him to skywalk. I would say Cade probably has a slight speed advantage. Arm drag! DDT! Cade clutch! Is he? Hey, he's not letting go! He is refusing to relinquish. Well, now he does. Wants him with something stronger. Reverse neckbreaker! And this is turning out into an all-out brawl! What's Cade have in store here? Whoa! He just floats through there like a feather in the air! It's a devastating DDT. And this is no DQ, so there are so many things he could do right now. I thought that was just Joe being cute or something, but nope. This is no DQ, so sorry, the fucking mouse. The mouse being a dick. Because he wants that belt to be back with the Disney World Order. Guy throws Cade into the ropes. Whoa! Code of Cade out of nowhere! Usually when this move gets hit, it's over. Lights out. SVR on the rope, ref look! I think the ref saw that his feet were on the ropes. Okay, back death drop. And he's signaling for it. Could this be the end? Forearm! Forearm! Payload kick! Fear bomb! This could be over! One, two, three! Ah! So close to three! Guy Gardner's got to be asking himself, what does he need to do? Brennan Stay! One! Only a one count! It looks like Guy Gardner's bleeding from the forehead from that coat of Cade. Death drop! Right, Shiny Monkey. Whoa! Cage uses his own. Cage to Fear Bomb. Kota Cade! We have a new NCAA World Champion. One, two, three. No! How'd he kick out? Guy Gardner's operating on something beyond human right now. Neckbreaker. Cade sees it. Roll up. One, two, no. A good power move there by Cade Skywalker. One, two. Cade Skywalker's like a shark that smells blood in the water there. He's looking at his prey. I hate to say it, I think we're looking at a three-time NCAA World Champion here. Why is Cade taking this moment to gloat? There's no reason. He should know this. He's an experienced competitor. Back body drop by Guy Gardner. It'd be one thing to be taking a breath. Like what Guy's doing. He's measuring Cade up. He's not taking this time to gloat. And Fear Bomb! Kota Cade out of nowhere. Let's see that again. He sets him up for a Fear Bomb and he turns into a Kota Cade. One, two. That close to having a new NCAA World Champion. Oh no. That's Anakin and Luke. The tag team champions. Ah! Double choke slam! While you weren't looking, Cade threw Guy out of the ring and that happened. Jazz Michaels! Sweet jazz music! Oh my god! Jazz Michaels is back! I thought that man was in rehab, and he got hit with sweet jazz music twice! And he throws... He's loving this now! Two sweet jazz musics! Will that neutralize the double choke slam of the Sith? And the move Cade Skywalker always wins the titles with. One, two, three. How he kick out of that? Both these men been through the ringer. Bloody Sunday, and he's got him in. I think Kate Skywalker knows he doesn't have a strength to keep on to that hold. Kodakade! That move's powerful enough to put anybody out. And he's gonna Skywalk. He hits this. This match is over. Fear bomb! One, two, three! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and still NCAA World Heavyweight Champion, Guy Gardner. Let's take a look at what we saw earlier. There was a double choke slam of the Sith. Anakin and Luke sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. But this is an OTQ match. The balance worked it out that way. And then, out of nowhere, straight out of rehab, Sweet Jazz Music, Jazz Michael Michaels. I thought he was still under suspension. He was still suspended. I know he's not allowed to compete in the Colossal Tussle, but here he is. Two Sweet Jazz Musics. Throws Kate in there. Kate's about ready to go for the kill here. And it gets turned into a fear bomb, a devastating fear bomb. And once again, your winner and still NCAA champion, Guy Gardner.